I'm single, he's single, and gorgeous. Besides, the only solution for us is to share the cabin. I'll be good. Well, I'll try.
Welcome to the mind of Asia Crawford. Never would she have imagined a two-week vacation far in the Colorado Rockies with a surprise bonus. Sharing a rustic cabin with a sexy, attractive man. A true fantasy. Asia could not say no to an all-expenses-paid vacation arranged by her sorority sisters.
Don't even trip, girl. You know we got you.
Yes, it's all paid for.
Aw, thank you, ladies. I love y'all.
They knew she needed to get away after recently being laid off from her job. But they didn't know they would be sending her to an experience of her lifetime. It was supposed to be a trip where Asia would relax, get her mind off everything and everybody. Until single parent Atlanta judge Trace Guntry shows up and books the same living space. Trace is a widower who comes out west to get closer to his daughter and enjoy nature. However, the beautiful scenery is not the only thing that's captivated him. Asia begins to build a beautiful bond with Trace and his daughter. On the flip side, nights are getting more interesting. With every touch and every kiss, the novel gets steamier. Author Michelle Moncu does it again with her latest romantic page-turner, Trail of Kisses. Pre-order your copy of Trail of Kisses today. Available in February, in time to celebrate all things romantic.